We already filming?
Hi guys! Welcome back to another IFC video with Angeline and
Eric!
And this is my first time starting a video.
I know! I was so shocked! I was like, what?
Yeah, okay, you can continue now. I'm done.
Today we're gonna watch and I'm excited. Angeline's Fujoshi is excited.
What?
And like you, Fujoshi means like a girl who
loves BL. Okay, we don't even explain what that is. Going on.
And we're just excited to watch this because we really liked History 2, was it? I think it was 2. Mm-hmm. Crossing the Line.
Oh my god, it's 6 minutes long. Is this a trailer or a
It's a trailer clip? Thing again.
Okay.
I think it's the trailer again, yeah. So let's press play and watch. Ooh, they're both cute.
Businessmen.
Ooh, they're so cute.
What is happening?
I don't know, but I'm really liking it. I'm really liking it. I can't wait to watch this already.
Who's that guy?
Oh, it's another.
Oh, the side characters.
Oh, maybe, yeah, right. He has such a weird, like, hair thing that's just poking on the side. Ooh, he's really handsome.
Oh my gosh.
Why can't we have more shows like this in other countries? Ooh, he's cute. He's Whoa. Cute too. I feel like... Oh, never mind. I'm not gonna say it yet.
Oh, the dad, maybe?
Maybe.
Older like brother? It. I don't know.
Oh, he's so handsome. Oh.
Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, what is happening?
I think the side characters are also in love. Oh yeah, you can see it's right there.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he grabbed it. Oh my, what is...
I'm excited, man. What the heck?
What is happening?
I don't know, but what I like it. I like it.
He's a hired assassin. Okay, wait, hold on.
Well, if you don't want to explain what happened for you.
I have to remember.
Oh, it's not even done yet?
Yeah, it's 6 minutes, remember?
It's fun, that person found you.
What is happening?
What is he? Just handsome, jeez. It's very action-y now, jeez.
Somebody died.
Whoever choreographed the fighting scenes are pretty good.
Oh. What is happening?
They're gonna fall on top of each other. I'm at own.
No.
Oh! Is this what it's like to be straight and watch romances? Like, seriously? Oh, it's another.
Who is that?
They're both cute, man. I like them. Oh my god, spoilers! Spoiler alert!
Wait, what? Wait, what?
Oh, they're friends!
Oh,
he's a gangster. I knew it was something
sense,
like that.
Makes sense. Yeah. Cheese.
Oh.
What?
Oh my god. Oh my god, you're right, bodyguard.
I watched too much.
But he's like he chose to be a bodyguard because he likes him that much.
Yeah.
Oh.
Whoa,
oh shit.
Whoa, that's aggressive.
I know, right? Well, I mean, compared to the other aggressiveness
we
saw before. Dude, he's so handsome. He has like that stare. Oh.
Whoa! Oh my god. Whoa! We're not ready for this kind of stuff.
That 0 to 100, man.
Oh my goodness! I hope he's just rubbing Vicks on his back. He's
just rubbing Vicks on his back. Of course he's holding a Snuggie. Like,
I think that's the younger brother.
Maybe. I keep looking at this one, the monitor. Of it, so. He's really handsome.
Oh my god,
that's literally all I'm saying is that he's really handsome.
Oh my goodness.
Oh jeez.
Oh my god. We're not
wow,
ready
they're going
for
to
this.
Like, they're going on another level, guys. They're going
I
to
like
blow jobs.
I like the story, but I'm scared of those kind
I know.
Of scenes.
I'm not really that scared, but. I am excited to watch this.
I'm getting
maybe
like,
because it's one story now. It's not like three stories.
What do you mean?
Remember the history too? It was like three different stories.
Oh yeah,
yeah. Yeah, this one I think is
the
I hope
brothers
it's like a whole...
and then the volleyball players and then
yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
The brothers and then the volleyball.
Yeah, remember?
No. Wait, what? History one had three. History two was
the
what?
Brothers. And
the brothers?
Remember? They're
like
stepbrothers or something.
College professor. But we never watched that, right? We only watched History 1.
No, History 2, volleyball.
Why didn't we watch History 1? Was that the one that was super aggressive?
I think that's the one where... No, that's...
Yeah,
wasn't
right?
That the one with the... Like, he lives... He wants, like, the professor to... Someone wants to make lunch boxes
that's
for someone.
That's two. Yeah, I know that was the same one as, crossing the line, because we were just like, oh, why don't we watch the other one? We're like, oh, but the other one, they're not that cute or something, and it's such a weird dynamic.
Yeah, maybe it was the storyline that didn't
yeah,
because
it wasn't
yeah,
that,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I knew it. Bodyguard.
Dude, I'm excited. I want to watch
watching it.
Let's watch it. I'm down.
Is it out?
I mean, how many gay dramas
it,
are
yeah.
there?
Yeah, but
oh, wait, 460. It's out already.
Is there a thingy? Is there a... Wait, does that mean we have to wait? We have to wait.
Oh, we have to wait
yeah,
for it. Like, for
like
the
episode.
Subtitles, that's why,
yeah.
right?
Never mind. We are not gonna find it.
We'll find it later. Huh? We'll just watch it together.
Okay.
Yeah, because it makes it easier, because at the same time, I probably might be too lazy to find it either, too.
We'll make Erickson do the work. Okay, yeah. Makes sense.
And I'll watch in about a month's time. He'll be like, hey guys, I found it.
We forget all about it. And he's like, hello, you guys made a review or something. I'm like, oh, we did? Okay, bye.
Okay, bye. Bye.